I don't know what that means.
He stole 35 IG from us?
Stole it from us.
Mm-hmm.
Talking about something that doesn't exist?
Dirt.
Over here?
No.
There's a table for our group on the right side of the entrance.
Bail, you're in the wrong group. Unless you're here for water, in which case, right, put the table down. Bail, you're in the wrong group.
Oh shit.
Hey, Bacon. Can you toss
no.
me some DAP assist, please?
Oh. I just gave everyone assist. You're good. Cool. I saw the whisper from DAP.
The enchant, I'm waiting on void crystals, Fox.
They're actually really cheap right now.
Yeah, Sunfire?
Cheaper than large prismatics.
Which is amusing.
Well, you need less than...
I haven't exactly had a lot of time to gold farm. I've been trying to get reps and other things up, but I'm trying.
You get gold while getting reps.
Depending on what you're doing.
Fate is the top cool.
I've also been slowly, steadily making my spell cloth, so I'm trying to get all those other pieces together for spell strength and stuff.
I can make the hood. But not the pants.
GNR can make the pants.
He can make both now, I think.
Yeah, mm-hmm. He can. He's done so many fucking runs of slabs.
Because he wanted to make his set as himself. Which yeah. I respect.
It took him like 40 runs for it to fucking drop.
I've only seen it drop once, and which is Scan so, got that one.
So many.
But yeah, I need 5 more Primal Fires, and I need the Void Crystals, and I have the other mats for my Sunfire enchant.
Destroyer, I'm marking you as a tank just because I expect you to end up tanking some things.
Sure.
Absolutely fair.
Just so I can see you better.
Alright, everybody in my group go down to rating 2. Fox and Darkhold are already there.
Alright, let's get logged in inside, buffed up. Undead stuff, if you've got it. Get your food run, and we'll go in a second. Group team needs a refreshment mark, grass. Looks like some people didn't get it.
If they've still got an improved one from yesterday, it won't overwrite without them clicking it off.
All right, click off your old marks because they will fall off at the start of an encounter anyway.
Waiting on you, Bale.
How do I know if it's old, though?
You hover over it, and if you've got a competent UI, it will tell you who cast it.
Alternatively, it won't be at 60 minutes.
True.
Yeah.
Wait, mine is at 60 minutes. Should I click off? That wasn't good answer.
So I'll put wreck on everything. Bail you up. Elements.
Oh, we're getting one for you, right?
Could be getting AG most of the time. I don't know. I don't know if Sean's working.
I don't know if he's weaving or not. Sukas, are you weaving?
I am weaving.
Okay, just had to make sure I didn't want to use a weapon stone for your weave. So that's sweet, sweet dad.
Drink up. We'll be gone in the midnight shortly after this pack. I'll be on the horse. Brass will be on the dude when it spawns.
Are we lusting right away, or waiting until
the first one? When the second one spawns.
Kellis, do you want to MD tune?
I'll do Larix.
Alright.
You want to do it first, or when it splits? Or when it
bunches together? Split. I guess I'll just do. Grass is getting midnight, right?
Rider. Not midnight.
Rider.
Midnight.
All right,
it's the horse.
Touch him on the butt. Don't touch him yet. I hate these people. Here we go. You might have to pop out the beakers at some point.
Yeah, I was watching for it.
Do you have room for everything? I reckon.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah. Why? Why? Don't laugh. That's so stupid. Glad that you think the pointless deaths are funny.
Do we just want to burn more?
4 minutes and lost.
Alright, Shackle Star, let's do Con, you're on Moon. I'm gonna change Star, sorry. Con, you're on Moon, Kylos, you're on Square, four traps. I'm gonna burn Morose, but also kill Skull. Thanks. Unannounced visitors.
Don't worry, I'm good.
Where was I?
Oh, yes. I'm not going to be able to reach that moon.
Hey, Brooke.
Numerous. Hug the right. Thank you. Let's see, it's almost.
Glock, are you tanking, Maiden?
Yeah.
Alright.
Smith's pets, hug the left. Undead trinkets off. Cyanide left, Zephyrius right for Dispel Shenanigans. Make sure you've got your brew handy for breaking the Witchem columns.
Are we gonna lose for this or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you want that on the pool?
Basically, people will second spread out.
I'll do first and B.
Drums.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And spread.
MD.
Doing lust.
Already did.
Hug the right, Smith's pets.
Think she might have an aneurysm?
Undead trinkets back on. Grounding totems for this next pack.
Don't see pet.
It's to the left, close.
Yeah. Just off. Want to pull it or just wait?
Wait for one of these to bag this.
Never mind, Dave. Hello.
All the way to the top of the stairs. Time to drink. Stay stacked for drums, just in case we get something good. Undead trinkets on. I'll be on Julian, Grass, you'll be on Romulo for phase 3. We can fight for it phase 1.
You want drums on the pole?
Yes, please.
I'll get Brass on Romulus on second phase, go on.
Grass. Third phase, you mean?
Yeah, third phase. Well, yeah, second phase. Please.
Combat in 20 seconds?
Five seconds. Four, three, two, one.
Go ahead and start moving. Move up quickly, we can avoid the pat. It's gotta be quick. Gotta move your totem.
There's
a pet.
Still a mob here.
Don't know why my pet was on stay. I'm sorry.
We got one behind us.
Okay, let's get that one. How do we always pull that? The reason I wasn't pulling, I guess.
I didn't pull it. It just appeared.
I forgot there is.
Like, I saw it near me and I hit it.
Who's
says she has one pending.
Should you see?
No, I'm having mouse problems.
Yeah.
It literally won't fucking let me accept the fucking res.
Slade, it feels like you're kind of holding back. If you could tell us how you really feel, that would make it a lot easier.
Put another res out.
Will do.
Seriously though, let's not pull. If, you know. I have zero rage for Nightbane now. It's real great.
I have two MDs, you'll be fine.
One up top if you want it. Gotta get that anyway.
I'll get first MD, you get second MD, etc, etc.
Yeah, I'll get second and fourth.
Yep.
Crush buffs. Food buffs.
Do you want salve or wisdom, Slade?
Wisdom.
Here we go. I'm at 10.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Unless.
Down for sure.
You're asking about a res slate after the sense.
You should have soul stone.
Two.
Oh fuck. That's the wrong person.
Carry on, shield slam.
First try.
Oh, I was put her up.
Well, that'll be fine.
How can we battle our slit?
My MD.
Let's get a salve on her this time. spells. Grass, you have an innervate for Sled?
Make sure MD's on the right target. Kel. Chop.
Hunter's talking about lack of MD and
I thought I heard Khan say he did have MD and I jumped.
No,
ahead.
That was Kalis's MD and he did MD. I don't know what happened there.
It did go off, yeah, but
yeah, it was his MD was right.
He just pumped.
Yeah, you don't have cell. I don't know. Did those two have cell?
What happened?
I was asking if those two had cell. I'm assuming they did since they got cell now. Unless it's a bad assumption.
Yeah, I think he's just one too hard.
I mean, I would have MD'd there, but I didn't have MD up, so.
It jumped up really fast. I'd have to look at logs later, but I'm guessing that was lightning overload.
They really need to fix that shit. Is it not supposed to generate threat?
Taking them separately, or do you want two on one tank?
They can be tanked separately, they're gonna be stacked though.
I got Rye on grass, or Deftones? Never mind.
Yeah, I was just asking for MD reasons.
My STS is 2 seconds.
Dragons off if you haven't yet.
Power slide.
hope you don't mind me pulling these here.
Please do.
Alright, good. Cheetah thing.
Need them bolt faster.
I mean, do you want me to just pull whenever big guy's dead?
Yes.
Okay, pulling. Can't get next carried. Getting next one now.
I was lied to. You told me there were gonna be mana modes here.
I got them all.
I mean, just not for you.
And
Antoine's reckoning.
Yeah, I'll pull the next one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was making sure that's what you said. Did it just in time. Oof, scary. Sure, it's gonna be at Apex whenever this is dead, probably.
Up for drums.
I'll do first MD. Remember, no arcane shot on boss. Doesn't work.
Khan and Kai, you guys will primarily be on ads since you don't lose anything from doing it.
Do you want Lust here?
Right, gun drums. And.
What the fuck is he doing? This guy for you around.
I fucking hate this game, man. Fucking blow.
Hug the left.
Sure, let's check this.
What happened?
I said, sure hope I got that acrylic on that boss, or the boss. It just got nutty string.
Someone understand what he's saying?
Crit lock. RNG.
Next one.
Physical DPS on the little ones. If you can get that one, we get some time. Hug the ramp. If we get the small ones, rest here on those.
Small ones.
Hold them up, please. Hold that totem up, too. Throw me there out there. I'll stun X as a Furious gets square.
Roger.
On get X, Kylos get square. Left. I'm probably gonna end up getting that spell shade. We'll pull it up the ramp. Show the left.
Got it.
Press any buttons, gonna group these up. Oh, fuck me.
Buddy?
Keep going, Brass.
Do we do Shade Trash then?
No, he'll be right back in and we can summon him.
Yep. Demon elixirs and demon trinkets for Ilhof.
Try to fly.
Here, purple, open trade.
Give us some that on me, please.
How's fast?
Who wanted me to trade?
You actually gave it to Troll me, sorry. I was gonna give you a book.
I got him.
I mean to click all quick after the wild.
Grass will be on the imp, I'll be on Ilhof.
I'll on the Ilhof.
Imp dies first.
Can I get a re-up on Gift of the Wild? I mistakenly clipped it off.
No, because I have 100 rage.
Alright, that's fine, but we're good.
There's a flashing living ruby design on one of those.
Yeah, look at it. Lust. Nice.
You asshole. Made of a high spot as well.
Put on regular elixirs again if you swap to Demon Slaying.
Sorry. You're sick, fire resin. Don't get your pet stuck in the door.
Still undead trinkets.
2 seconds for buff.
Get your pet out of the door, Chaos.
Mm-hmm. 1 second, I'm buying buffs.
You good?
Four seconds for food. We're good.
Here we go. Blizzard.
I have double slow.
Spell Kylos if you can. Flame Wraith's stuck over. Let's get out of
Wrong BOE. Or BOP. Or...
That was definitely the right one.
Nice.
Are you neutered on?
Thank you, purple flavor.
Nice.
Yeah, I think someone bought it sometime.
Nice one, Brandon. 14. It's fine.
I don't like edge anyway.
It's base. It's not the...
Never mind. Aw, it hit max stat.
Grand Yachi.
Thank you for reminding me I have to re-up my scroll.
I forgot to replenish since I had to give Ori some last time.
I mean, I still have scrolls, just forgot to... Oh, I have to put them back.
This was my last one. So if we don't finish
it, red. Grass has green. Anton has blue.
There's another fallen book down here. I don't know if anybody needs it.
Can you guys hear me?
Mm-hmm.
I think I DC'd.
Yeah, you do.
Drink up. Make sure you've got your buffs. Undead trinkets off for another spites.
I have space.
Can I get buffs on Platoon, please?
Who are the beams again?
Anton has blue, Grass has green, I have red.
I am sitting at logging into game server.
Yeah, you're running on place?
Coming back in.
Note that Anton will need a bit more heals than usual. Reckoning, if you want to pay attention to that, Slate can take care of the raid.
Okay. Shot me stun out in yet.
If we get a banish phase, please just spread out around the boss, make sure there's nobody in front of or behind you.
Shot me stun. He's getting in through the door.
Yeah, give me like 5 seconds to get through the door.
Good.
Yeah.
Stay close to my card. So,
where's Mandy?
Sorry. Go, buddy.
Lust.
Oh.
cry myself to sleep tonight.
Lay together.
I don't lay with random dudes, sir.
I'm not random. I'm just a stranger in the internet. Different. Yeah. It's a specific stranger in the internet.
Look the right. Please don't stop by the fucking vendor, dude. Don't slow us down.
Oh, sir. Do you want to move me and kill us in different groups for pack? Keep pack up, Kale.
Here we go.
Alternative scenario. Unnecessary sacrifice. Let us see. Interesting. The wheels dragon to turn. Yes.
At first. Move up for the next two.
God damn it. Okay.
Thank you.
You get first MD, I'll get second.
Yep.
Please don't pull any extra mobs on the way up.
Because I'll jump the range, you can stay with Glorag and melee.
Okay.
Demon trinkets and elixirs. Drink up.
Still 3 minutes on the list.
2.5, yeah, you guys will lost as soon as it's available.
Ready?
Looks like we're good.
I think the pets are taking damage. Off axis.
Not sure anybody in this group needs it.
Sorry, deck reactions.
Hour 16.
Yeah, it probably could have been hour 10, hour 5.
Yeah. Third best.
Say third?
Yeah. On server.
Alright, reckon if you want to start linking things.
Yeah, to you or like raid?
Just to the raid, and so, yeah.
I'll take a second one. I'll take a sitting one for hit shenanigans.
Did you win anything open trade with Reckoning? Or Zephyrius?
Thank you.
Yep.
Anton, did you want the crabs?
You got Fiend Slayers, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have those kills?
No, I have, Edgewalkers. I'm good on everything.
Yeah. Masquerade gown is open roll. If either you healers want that or off-spec things.
Yeah, really, I just need the bow. Everything else, I'm good.
Yeah.
Talisman of Nightbane looks like purple flavor.
I already have it.
No, thank you. Sure.
Shield of Impenetrable Darkness. I don't know, Zephyrius, do you want that?
I have it.
You have it. Trollme, Sukas, you guys want that? I don't.
Good again.
No, thanks.
All right, Big DE. Forest Wind. Healing Leather Shoulders are open roll. Gloves, tier gloves look like Trollme.
Does somebody else need them? I'll take them instead of.
I'd take them for off spec as well.
It's what they'll eventually be for me anyway. Sure, I'll take them.
Cincture of Will looks like it's open roll. Healing Belt.
If nobody else has taken those healing shoulders, Trauma will take them too.
What else we got?
I didn't see the ring linked.
Yeah, there's more stuff.
Okay.
I think that should be the last of it.
The breastplate is yours, Zeph?
Oh, no, I don't need that anymore. I got my tier. That's crap.
Steel Spine Face Guard is an open roll. Mail AP Helm. Sherminar Great Ring Grass.
Got it.
Does anybody want that for off-spec?
I guess I can. I think it's okay for prop pallies. If not, I'll look it up and shard it and just send it with the others.
Yeah. Ring of Unrelenting Storms for Trollme.
Nice.
Yay.
It's a beefy ring.
Healing leather, or I'm sorry, no, healing mail chest piece is an open roll. Earthblood chest guard. Cowl of Defiance, Graspel?
Nah.
Cowl of Defiance, open roll.
Do you even replace the ring five later on?
Fiend Slayer boots, open roll.
Hope I don't get to use them for long.
I looked all the way up to BT, and there's nothing as powerful as that for just raw casters.
Heartflame leggings for Zephyrus.
I got better.
Male healing legs.
Thanks for Wrath of Titans, I appreciate it.
It's 15 silver for the bender thingy.
I just deleted it. What can you do about it?
If you use it, it gives you a page worth 15 silver.
Does anybody need this mind blade?
Need it for my swag set.
I take it?
My mage is outside, just give it to him.
My shaman wants it.
I need to pair with Iblis, actually.
Can I spec in to enhance and dual wield them?
I don't think so.
You can, but it's not worth it.
It's main hand.
What?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You're going to see tomorrow, we're going to get another Boma Mage, and I'm going to be raging. Yay!
Helm of the Fallen Defender. Grasp.
Got one, just didn't get marked. Open roll it. Maybe? I don't know. I don't need
it. Cyanide. You want the helm?
Yeah.
Grants.
I had to restart, so I'm in chat, but I'll pick it up from you, Zef.
Okay.
And Ring of 1,000 marks all the way down at Graspel. You want that?
If you will use it instead of Master Assassin, you take it.
I have one.
Otherwise, it goes to Catset. Yes.
Zephyrus has it.
Hold on a second, the Earthblood chest guard.
That's why I was posting them before I started going crazy with the DE button.
No, I don't want it.
Cool.
Cool.
Decent run. A few minor hiccups, and we probably could have pushed it a little bit, but we've got more.
Someday Light's Justice will drop.
Right.
Someday.
I really need a weapon upgrade.
Do you have logs already up?
Mm-hmm.
I'm curious why the spike on Nightbane.
Take a look.
That's what I'm gonna do.
It was at around 4 minutes and 33 seconds. You pulled.
Do you still want the soul essences or can I sell them?
Are you excited for Gilbank, Lar?
Oh, she had a brain engaged for Gil. How good was the MD?
Mm. 83% crit.
Okay, never mind. That wasn't MD chain against them.
No, I mean, I didn't crit on the MD. I did a distracting shot, steady shot for like 900, and then an auto for like 1400. That would not save you anywhere near close. Mm.
Yeah, 83% crit on the lightning bolts and lightning overload procced twice. Two chain lightnings, one of them crit. My bad. Thanks for the run. See you guys later.
Later.
You think we'll ever use the stones? The consecration stones?
I don't know how they compare for hunters, but I'm saving them for Felmist.
Hmm. And it's 200 AP, but which translates to 40 damage straight to the stage shot, but I don't know how much DPS wise that is.
Versus a week without Grips of Deafness or Rin Dynasty Greaves.
I really thought I was going to be a good luck charm this week.
Hmm. I mean, they're definitely going to drop tomorrow. We know that, right?
Yeah, they always drop on the not Glorax, but the X raid.
Mm-hmm. Looking forward to tomorrow. I finally got all my arcane things situated. I want to pump. It's funny, Mark of the Champion still seems better than the DST for Undead. Compared to like Gooch and.
Congrats on your 99 healing parse on Nether Spike, Glorax. Leader of the pack in judgment.
Was it just the feral healing crit?
And I did a Judgment of Light in the beginning.
Yeah, yeah. Pack was 65% and Judgment was 34%. That's hilarious. This improved leader pack has a cooldown, internal cooldown, press?
Yeah, it's like every 6 seconds.
I'm looking at Shade and me just being stuck in this slow for like 10 seconds cost me so much. It's crazy. Yeah, it's basically auto attacks.
I don't think a lot of your competition has caught on to the Impale Prot build yet.
Was that our fastest maiden in the guild? Because that's my fastest by like 12 seconds.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
This is a third in the server, only 4 seconds behind Big Deal and being Beers. Ah, damn, I didn't beat Table and Maiden by like... Oh, like 60 DPS. That 4 second probably makes a difference. If we can have those kill times with the Arcane Mage, oh dude, oh god, it's so... Just go pew pew pew. No, I just drink before bosses. You can still do frost. That's pretty well. You do 3 arcane, 3 frost, 3 arcane, 3 frost, and it keeps a stable mana usage. And then you just bump on the bosses. Yeah, freaking warlocks double tapping. On Atomin, it's hard to beat.
So, how do the top parsers do Moros? Are they just AoE cleaving as much as possible? Probably. Just no CC?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I mean, the top parser Moros is a warrior with cleaving, and then the second top, well, the next like 6 are arcane mages AoE arcane explosion. That's all they do, is just sit there and AoE.
Well, that's pretty neat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you as a mage, you put on Mindquake and a gem, and it hastens up your animation, right? Reduces your GCD, and you just go burr. I really want to try Mindquake and a gem with cooldowns and PI. We tried it back in before the release on my mage with the Frail, and I was shooting my frost balls faster than the next one could come out. Like, it felt like I was shooting ice lances. It's just like, choo, 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 choo. It was ridiculous.
Nice. I don't know. I'm looking at all my parsers right now, and I gotta fix Nightbane. It's the only one under 1,000 DPS.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, yeah, we get to just sit there shooting at him.
Well, even the ads, I can't really run in on him.
No, yeah.
I can take a straggler, but that's about it. And I'm probably better off just healing the raid. Throw chain lightning, heal the raid.
To be honest, it's a fight that benefits from caster themselves being the best, because the more warlocks you have, the more mages you have, the more elemental shamans you have, the more cleave you can get the adds down, plus you can still DPS him. Did you guys AoE at one point? Because I see Slade has number.